So we have this universal consciousness that said, right, all these beings are coming inside of me and they're going to learn how to be like me. So what's the best way to go about it? So the female aspect of this consciousness, of this universal consciousness, the creator, divine mother, whatever you want to call her, said, I'm going to manifest myself as a galaxy, because it's the female energy that spawns life, that life is birthed through. She's the one that facilitates that process. So she created a galactic womb, and we call it the Milky Way Galaxy. That's why we call it the Milky Way Galaxy, because it's the nurturing of the mother's milk. It's understanding where all these names come from. Why? Why is it called the Milky Way Galaxy? Who is this galaxy we're inside of? Remember I said we're all galaxies, but who's the Milky Way Galaxy? Is understand the galaxy you're inside of. And in the Egyptian pantheon, it's called Maat. There's so many names in every culture. I'm just sharing the ones I'm familiar with. And so each star is all these billions of stars. Who are those stars?
out of my mind's eye.
Now I see the chart.
Yes, we all have it.
It's sort of a disillusion.
Cowardly. Blessed is he who reads aloud the words of the prophet. searching for a way to stand the test of time.
Myself as a galaxy. Of course, female.
Sweeter symphony.